world. Put it in one word, I called it global firm. Three basics, these four creatives. Ecological mesquality, cultivate this. Work automators, work product creators. But those who are them, of course they're gonna hate this. They separate their nations, make a sign of class war. But I think Africa's enslaved, make off an Africa's war. It's Saudi Arabia though, which is counting on not. They started enslaving Africans, now they control every word. That people learn, they made it so with them. The world selling the weapons, these are defense systems. Training their soldiers while people believe that Muhammad is a true African. We are all deceived. Africans are enslaved from Saudi Arabia to Mauritania. Wake up and feel like just Muhammad is a thing, you're not a savior. People worldwide learn German and French so they can't understand the words of my bridge and map. We're told democracy and capitalism will solve everything. But oppress me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I am too king. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice will rise, globe town, global firm. Stand up, wake up. The weight's up, the weight's up. Africans taking our slaves, the Arabs and Turks committed to cut off the clip of little girls. Crucified, burned alive, people who didn't turned up to his way of free thinking forbidden. He said to drink water on rather than fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole he left for us was they would come a savior. He will be just. Little did you know that the savior is you. Cause if you're not standing up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity's at stake? I just mind that he wasn't breathing at the pedophiles again. It seems all a joke, really don't think it's time. Maybe that's what they thought was needed to ring the alarm. 2020, people still didn't learn. In 2009, I founded the global firm. You heard, we need healthy food, everything should be free. What goes around comes around in the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the wife and prosperity. I need to be free, live where I want to. I still map, I can research that, I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win everything, that's the thing. How can I rule when I can't even have a home? When people that deceive you and try to kill you, take your phone. Wake up, the weight's up. What up? Crazy, lazy, that's what I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep alone, fuck a protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy all the while. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got broke, cause that don't work. But I do work, just I work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. Automized work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work in this world's really not needed. But lots of wise work is really much needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get now. And represent for the growth path, glow for one. Wake up. Wakes up, wakes up. What up? Say what? When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans enslaved inside your baby girls, kids' lives, atheists in prison there. Wake up.